Welcome to Dragon Quest XI. It's Abyss, and in this video today, I'm going to show you how to unlock the trophy slash achievement called Crossbow Colossus. Now, in order to unlock it, you need to hit all 55 bullseye targets. There's 11 regions you need to visit and hit 5 bullseye targets within them. 10 of the 11 regions have 5 targets within them. At the end of the video, I will have the last region, which is 5 smaller islands that have 1 target per island. Every time you clear the 5 targets for that region, make sure you collect the reward by heading to the closest campsite and talking to the NPC archer to register each region. You need to do this for all 11 regions and then head back to Galapagos. Just talk to the NPC from the beginning of the video who started the quest line. As long as you've hit all 55 bullseye targets and collected the rewards for all 11 regions, then you unlock the trophy slash achievement called Crossbow Colossus. Last thing to note is, you are able to hit all targets after these 3 main story quest lines. First being in Galapagos, where you get the crossbow and boat. Second is after the water gates are open and you have access to the rest of the world. And last is after you complete the mermaid story and receive the harp. Keep in mind, I will have timestamps located in the description below for each individual regions, so you can jump to any part of the video. There will be a couple points where I will jump in and just to explain what's going on in that area. Other than that, if you have any questions, please leave them in the comments down below. If you found this video helpful, make sure you support by hitting that like button and subscribing and turning on the notification bell to stay up to date on all my latest videos. With that being said, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. All right, so for the first one in this region, you have to access it through the Costa side region, simply because the bridge over here on the right is out, which I just showed you right there. I don't think you can hit it from the opposite side of that bridge, but if you can, just please leave it in the comments down below to help out anybody else.
Thank you.
Alright, so this is the part where you need to complete the main story quest, in which it'll open up these main gates and then give you access to the rest of the world. Alright, so for the first one in this region, you need to take the left dock and then go through the Viking's hideout. After that, just go to the right dock and then you'll be able to get the next four, and then the next region is next door to that one. Okay, so to pick up your reward, just head to the left dock, and then just outside the Viking's hideout is our little NPC Archer. All right, so this is the point where you need to have completed the mermaid story questline and received harp. Once you have that harp, you will be able to have access to a couple other of these areas that you weren't able to get to before. All right, so we're at the last point to where we need to go to the five smaller islands and then shoot the one target per island. Then there's a sixth island that we just go to collect our rewards. Once we have destroyed all 55 targets and then we collected the rewards for all 11 regions, just return back to Galapolis and then collect our trophy/achievement, Crossbow Colossus.